We're back.
For all man.
Yeah, we've had that already. Welcome to part two of the Strike Suit Zero. Very sibilant, isn't it? Everything always seems to. Anyway, the second part of Strike Suit Zero with me, Daz.
Something's wrong. The coordinates check out, but where's the fleet?
Okay, where's the fleet?
You're looking at it. What's left of it?
Yep. It's what's left of the fleet. The Covenant came through here with a battering ram.
What the hell happened here?
The Reapers, bugs, all of it at once, Galactus. It was Galactus that it was. Obviously. Kree, Skrulls. Goddamn Shi'ar. All of it at once.
There was no colonial wreckage. How is that possible?
The Colonials have something new. It destroyed your fleet and ripped through the planet below.
Not even with the Black Fleet.
We do now.
We need to look for survivors. Adam, stay sharp. Proteus, stay close.
Inbound. Weapons free. Engage the enemy.
Thank you. that.
Area clear. Let's keep moving.
Of the UNE frigate Mercury. We're under attack, and our defenses are down.
This is Flight Leader Reynolds, Mercury. Good to hear someone made it. We're on our way. Adams, get in close. Protect the frigate. Proteus, stay back.
Reynolds, we're trying to get the turrets back online. It's going to take some time. Just keep them off us till then. Are now online. The Mercury is now fully armed and operational. Enemy corvette folding in. When she fires torpedoes, move to intercept.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
signals.
What the hell happened here?
Where do I start? We had the entire fleet waiting for them. We thought we could end this war once and for all. But then they folded in with something. I've never seen anything like it. Whatever it was vast. And surrounded by some kind of storm that stopped our drives dead. After that, they just picked us off one by one. We're lucky any of us have left. When they were done, they hung around just long enough to test a new toy on the world below.
Sounds like you've been through hell.
And then some.
What happened to the 407th?
The wolf's struggling.
They're gone.
I should have been here. We got held up picking up an AI with a god complex and the smart piece of hardware that Adams is flying.
That detour probably saved your life. Look, Reynolds, whatever it is, it's headed for Earth.
What do you want to do?
The last attack folded in from a short distance out. Reynolds, take your wingman. Go check it. We'll finish our repairs. Report back the moment you find anything.
Copy that. Proteus, stay close to the Mercury. You heard him, Adams. Let's go.
Hey, hey,
something. There's a UNE carrier pinned down by an enemy capital ship and multiple attack teams. Sir, I think it's the Arcadia.
She's still in one piece?
Barely. We're heavily outgunned here, requesting immediate support.
We're on our way. Keep them busy.
Arcadia, this is Flight Leader Reynolds. Captain McCallum, are you there?
Copy that, Reynolds. I didn't think anyone else survived.
There's a few of us, sir. Need any help?
Right now, I'll take anything I can get.
Don't worry, sir. The Mercury is inbound. Sit tight. Adams, colonial corvettes are targeting the carrier. Take down the torpedoes and scratch those corvettes when you get the chance.
Yeah.
This is UNE Frigate Mercury. It's good to see you in one piece, sir. Appreciated. Now take down that capital ship. Reynolds, Adams, target the frigate's flak turrets. That'll give the Mercury's torpedoes a chance to break through.
Adams, I've uploaded markers to identify weak points on the enemy ship. Target these structural weaknesses to inflict massive damage. Destroying Earth. The colonial ships are not affected by their weapon. I need the Mercury to find out how that is possible.
Mercury, you receiving this?
Copy that, Arcadia. Controls forwarded a flight plan, but we are not leaving you to fight alone. I appreciate that, Carol, but I need you to do what she says. You trust her, sir? No, but right now, she's the only edge we have. Yes, sir. Orders confirmed. Moving into forward position.
Torpedoes.
What am I waiting for? A miracle?
No. That term implies you will have a positive reaction.
Let's see what that ship can do.
Missile tracking you.
Oh, This is Commander Bowman of the TARDIS. You look like you're in need of assistance.
Oh, I don't know.
Sir, yes, sir.
The goddamn feet. By myself.
Arcadia, it's your lucky day. My little fleet needs a carrier. But after this, you belong to me. Yes, sir. All ships, blow those colonial pickets apart.
He's obsessive, unstable. He doesn't care about Earth. He only cares about hunting down the Black Fleet.
Which is one of the reasons he is still alive. And his obsession with the Black Fleet is not entirely irrelevant. More importantly, Captain, you need his support to survive.
He's the reason why you sent the Mercury away.
The Mercury had to leave before Commander Bowman could override my instructions.
Wasn't Bowman the one who shut your project down?
Commander Bowman was happy to use the project when it suited him. After Akira, he felt differently.
After Akira, everybody felt differently.
Hello again. And after me,
you're where he will put us in the fire. Whatever plan you had in mind, he won't go for it.
I am aware of his obsession, Captain. But we'll need a way to survive until the Mercury returns.
Oh, you may just have made that a whole lot harder.
Don't die, you AI person. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you on the... See, I've got a gold there. I'll see you on the flip side, I guess. Thanks a lot, guys. See ya.